And it's clearly something. Yeah, another chest. We got. Oh, hello, here we go.
These gates seem to be connected. See if you can break that far fixture.
Oh, I see, I see, I see. Yeah, let go of it now, dude. Fucking shit. Should work with ice as well. It's open. Oh. Bye-bye. Okay.
These won't be easy tunnels for the dwarf to take back.
Let's have a look. What do we have here?
That worked. Shall we?
Is that the way to go, though? I wonder if I can do. Oh wait, no, because there's no water coming out of there. Well, that kept that up, so. I need to turn that somehow. Don't know. Maybe we do have to go this way first. Anyway, let's have a look.
You expect me to lead your armies at Ragnarok? That is Tyr's job, not mine.
It's plain to see Tyr's no war god anymore.
Nor am I. I have left that life behind.
Not killing gods, you haven't. Or else what are we doing in this realm? Forging this weapon? Your choice. You know where it might lead.
I am only protecting
I know. I know. And we both know the places protecting your child. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Now, where have they got the fun one hidden away?
Well, there's the third one. Give it to me. What we got? Some more health. Let's go. Oh. Let's go get him up there. Wait, what? There's a fucking... How is this thing fucking... and confused. Here now, I guess.
There. Now we can open the other gate.
There we go.
Why is it you ask?
I was just thinking of how Odin antagonized the giants for generations, nearly wiped them out of existence twice. Now you may have a role to play in stopping them once and for all. Don't you think it's possible that you will wipe them?
Do not presume to know what she wanted.
I'm not saying anything is happening wrong. Her secrets aren't every step of her path, wasn't it? Maybe if you talked about your doubts,
no,
they wouldn't explode when you talk to your son.
I do not doubt. She knows what I left behind. She would never have asked that of me.
Why would she need to ask? She saw your fate. Three of Odin's men dead because of the path she put you on. You don't think she knew exactly what meant sending you to Jotunheim?
This is worth conjecture and probably quite enough.
There we go. Right?
We're all making an effort
no?
to cooperate here, after all.
Oh.
You're right.
All right.
Let's get
that. There we go. Oh, hello. Oh, shit, it's too late. Nope, not there.
Ready
for some fresh air after that. Everyone, thought so.
It is close. I can feel it.
Oh, didn't have to find anyone, lovely.
Look, I wasn't trying to provoke you or cast doubt on your marriage. It just seems to me your thoughts haven't caught up to your instincts.
Looks like we got some climbing.
When we get out of here, I'll give you some space. Let you think carefully about whether you're ready for what it means to make this work and to use it.
Does she wait? Does she not want us to use it?
Meanwhile, I'll see what else I can learn while we're here. Maybe I'll send a few Ain Harrier back to Valhalla for good measure.
Well. You have fun now.
Oh, we're here. I know where we are.
You made it. About time. I got everything all set.
Hang on, because let me have a look at the map here, right? See, I know I wasn't fucking crazy. It wouldn't let us go here, though.
Yeah.
Because that means we're going to end up... means we're probably going to go to where I saw that one place before. Yeah, here. Was there always that bridge here, though? Here we go.
Hang on. Almost got it. There. Well, come on in, stranger.
Never do get used to that trick.
Locals up ahead. That's civilized. Hopefully nobody's raising alarm. Ain't you never seen a legend in the flesh before? No, Annie, you see what's wrong with
you. Why is our weapon not out? Probably that, honestly. Or not? I mean, thought I might be able to freeze that, but maybe that's not a thing. Because this ain't fucking moving. Oh, wait. Might help if we get closer. I knew it was this. All I had to do was get fucking close to it. God damn it. What else are we doing?
Turn it.
Copy that.
What else am I supposed to be doing? Oh, well, that stopped. Maybe, yeah. Am I supposed to be up here for a reason? Maybe I really am just getting confused today. Fuck you, dude. Talking shit to me.
Turn it again.
Aye, aye.
What does he want me to do? Like, what the fuck am I supposed to be hitting up here? Because it doesn't look like that shit's gonna freeze. Wait, why don't I just tell him to... Where are we going? Right here. Let's go.
Ooh, that's pretty.
You have some what? The wind?
No, you idiot. The sound of the wind. Girl, watch and learn. See? Dwarven magic's all about the intangibles. The relationship between the stuff what you can touch and what you can't. It's about understanding.
Understanding what?
The nature of a thing is more important than the form. Hang on. I smell trouble. Have a hold of my cloud. Chance to meet her since I was knee-high to a Noken, but Sindri had never had it. But today's finally the day. Whoa, I got goosebumps on my bunions.
Can't do anything with that yet.
I've never seen you so. Ever? Are you nervous?
What? Shut up. No.
Not work.
What is it this time? Oh, out of the way. Let me. Oh, fuck no. Do I gotta fix everything in this dang city my own self? I'm gonna need a couple of things. Follow me. Yes, this place ain't some disrespect. It's disrespectful, I tell you. I need that axe of ours to go kiss that material out yonder. The spiky silvery